way, Miles!
Always in the way.
Ah! I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you!
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Yeah.
Now this city thinks that I'm the problem.
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore.
I'm the solution.
We can still see you! Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
Now, but this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Yeah!
than that. This time, you have to save yourself.
I can't!
You will. You will. I'm not losing you, Pete. Maybe some venom will do the trick.
Last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Glad to have you back, man.
Suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Yuri said she was going to do some recon on the followers of the Flame and their leader. Gotta see what she's been up to. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No.
But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.